Hi there. For some of the devices, it might show that software inventory is missing or there's no app discovery, etc. So if you go to MDE Portal and Devices and go to the properties of that particular device and then check the software inventory tab to confirm whether inventory is showing there or not. As you can see, the inventory is showing there. Wow, that's interesting, isn't it? Because in Intune, the software inventory is not showing for the same device record, but in MDE Portal it is showing. The reason behind that is Intune is not managing that particular device directly. The management part of that device is done by MDE. This particular device in this example is managed by MDE. That is why there's no software inventory or discovered apps in Intune Portal, but you would be able to see that in MDE Portal. More details available in the description of the video.